And hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Kerbal Space Program Career Mode. So, today we will be carrying on from where we left off. And where we left off was we landed on... No, we didn't. We did a flyby of the Mun. So, now we need to try and get a bit closer. We obviously got a bit more science and what have you, so... Let's go sciencey. Right, I'm gonna put one of these on. That's a good start. Okay. Reasons will become clear. Actually, I'm gonna put them here. I don't want them to be creating too much force on this and then separating here, which I have had in the past. Still keep forgetting to put the advanced tweakables on. Okay, basic capsule done. So I'll have a sturgeon for that. From here. I'm purposely putting 4 on from a little trick I seemingly have learned from a certain Matt Lown. Okay. Go. Our communication. And we have our battery. Now we need a fuel tank. That's our basic rocket, our basic space vessel anyway. Now, we need to go bigger. No, not quite. That was two. Save. Leaf here. I'll try and see how much it would be to upgrade the launch pad so we can actually get more parts together. It's not that slimming factor. Oh yeah, gone in. There we go. We can actually build a decent rocket now. Slightly down. So what? Three. Okay, so that it's gonna be our basic rocket. Okay. Let it save and launch. This could be interesting. Perfect. Enable jettison as we launch. Nice and simples. Three, two, one. Just got some best lympho. See what Jib can do with his flight. About 50, we want to bring it down a little bit more. We don't have a huge amount of control with the this anymore, because I'm using a non-gimbling engine to improve efficiency, because this engine is more efficient. Gonna let this finish burning. Okay. We are on our way out. May has opposed may be in orbit, or we will by the end of this burn. Very eccentric orbit, but that's fine. I'm not worried about our orbital height at this point. Okay. There we go. Okay, one mystery goo. Little bit of science picked up. Log the pressure. There we go. Won't bother with that. Temperature. Won't bother with that. point. So we're going to go retrograde now. It's like a relatively flat area, so that's good. Just gonna try our second mystery goo now. And there we go, picked up another 20 science. Let's check the barometer, lock that. Yep, some more. Lock that. Yep, keep that. Crew report, yep, we'll take that. Can we do EVA? Yes, we can. We'll even EVA report back. There we go. Now we continue our descent. Okay, so now what we're going to do, we're just going to let this come down. This is the old way I used to do it. So 100,000 about. Now I'm going to change this so that we are this way. There's a reason for that. I want to go here. I'm just changing our aim. There we go. Doing a small little burn. Now we can go back retrograde. I'm bringing us down to about 100,000 ish. Just give us a little deal with burn. Down to about 500 meters. Meters in. Get our legs down ready. We've got plenty of space underneath the bar, look, but in a second. Let's get a little bit lower, maybe about 10,000. We're gonna do another science run. Question is, are we going to have enough Delta V to get us back? If not, I have another attack I can take with regards to the first stage. So my concern now is that we're not going to have enough delta V to get us into back into Kerbin. Only time will tell, unfortunately, that one. So I'm just slowing this down bit. Report. Done that. Observing materials bay, we should get about 100 for that. Yep. Mystery goo, we've landed on the moon as well. That's a big step in a log pressure data, there we go. Log temperature, there we go. And then we're going to close the materials bay doors. EVO report. Yeah. Plant flag. Boom. Board, here we go. Cool, we have all the sponsors. See what we can do. I don't think we've got enough. We don't have enough. Right. So MUN 2, failure. Big failure. We would have lost a man on the moon. So so we had 6,000 meters per second. We want more than that. I want about another 1,000 meters per second. I'll do it a little bit less height. So I don't want this to be quite so tall. stupid. And you'd be right. But that's fine. Now, quite clever with this, so I need to know that these are my first ones to go, but I don't want that to be the case. I want these to be, so I need some fuel transfer lines, and this is asparagus staging. That's right, asparagus staging. I guess an extra 200, I believe it did. Minutes per second. Now, I have a 4. I'm just going to test that 4. So there we go, a bit more stable platform. Let's launch this puppy. Don't need all that other mumbo jumbo now. Right, relaunch in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Gonna leave it here, let it do its thing. So it should be these, the front end. In our view now, left and right want to go first. I'm not getting from go at once. Okay, so we've drifted off a little bit. Oh. See if I can pull it back. Right, I'm just going to revert this. Redo it. Okay, what do I reverse that for? I need that to launch. Getting rather tired tonight. It's early starts at work. Oh, starting to become. I'm not used to them yet. 3, 2, 1. See ya. So England, my national team, are playing America in the Women's World Cup tonight. Over USA. Now we're going to start to... Oh, that was a bit too sharp. Okay, now we're dead. Missiles! So America beat England 2-1. Sorry, spoiler alert. Let's see if we can get this to come down nicely, shall we? Land Jeb. This vessel does still weigh 14 tons, probably more in reality. Come on. Chip's alive. It's producing so little power, can't even move itself, look. Yeah, spinning top. Here we go. Oh. Boom. Some ailerons, fins even. I'm gonna put them in there because then once everything's out of the way it still works. Okay, here we go. Launch this puppy. It's only up 10,000 feet with our perhaps it's 10,000 meters even. To about 30,000. Okay, just let it do its thing now. Gonna again let this burn to completion almost. Let's do this thing now. That's increasing as with our periaps. We're in space. Okay. going to extend our antenna now. Okay, bomb. Okay, so we're just going to let this float out now. There we go. So I'm not sure about where we're going to land. So I am just going to go this way and pull it down this way a bit. And the other choice is go north. I've never actually gone north, so. There we go. Now we're just going to swing this big old baby around. So now it's time warp a bit. This is the crate we're aiming for. Well, I'm doing well tonight. I'm going to do this, I'm going better, I think. Last attempt now. So guys, just while this is going out, don't forget to check out the Twitter page at phgaming6, on there you should find news of any new videos and what have you. Also on there you should find, within the feed somewhere, instant link for the official Discord channel. Here we are trying to build a little community. Just gonna let this do its thing. So we will escape the atmosphere, we know that much. Okay, so just gonna let us get out to a bit nearer our apoapsis to do a circularization burn. Let's have a look. So where are we? So I'm trying to push our pipes just over here somewhere. There we go. So now we just coast out to the moon. So we are a little bit forward of where we want it to be, I think. But we may just catch it. I think we will. Oh, look at that. Perfect placement. Now. That's the moon in relation to us. Let us swing around now. Mm-hmm. Okay, so seeing as we didn't have a stream this week, I had family visiting. Let's have a look at this week's launches. So up until we'll go to Sunday, which is 7th. So Friday the 5th, we have the Soyuz 2.1B frigate with Meteor M number 2-2 and rideshare payloads. Vega Falcon I 1, Saturday the 6th. And then we jump. And that is it for this week. Two launches, that's it. Hit 1,000 star burn. Just orientating that round a bit. Thank you. sticky keys. No. Go. We have landed on the moon. See if we've got enough delta V now. There we go. Does. One way. Let's see.
That way, you're good to be now. If you're back up there, good name.
No! Failure again. So we'll return to this next time. I do apologise, guys. Yeah. So. I know how to do it. The only problem is I don't have the time to right now anymore. So. I'm gonna make this a 6. This one should then be down there. So, what was this in one tank? 180. So we've got 72. Add 198. Another 72. There we go. No problem's going to be. There we go. New and improved Mum 2. Greatly reduces our efficiency. There we go. So I'm going to save that, we'll come back to that next time. I just want to have a look at, I need to work out how to do advanced planning. See how much this is going to cost. Yeah, we're good. Cool, so we should be good. Just going to double check. Of course, we can actually plan flights now. Cool, okay, so we're going to revisit this next time. So, thank you very much for watching, guys, and good night.